exciting! My name is Shawnee Norman, Laura Shawnee, Early Childhood Director, and I am so excited to welcome you to Guy Hayes' graduation! I'd like to start with Shehechianu, V'kiyamanu, V'higiyanu, Lazman Hazeh! This is incredible to see you, to welcome you, to see your faces, and to see so many of you at this, celebrating this beautiful, incredible milestone. I'd also like to say, Acharon, Acharon Chaviv, Kenaino Haro, 5 kindergarten classes at Yavneh Academy, and this is our final, 5th kindergarten graduation. Of Rabbi Knapp, Rabbi Penn, and the entire Yavneh administration, we'd like to welcome you and wish you mazal tov. We are here today to celebrate with you what has been a challenging year, but even more importantly, an extraordinary school year. We have watched your children grow socially, academically, emotionally, physically, and spiritually. And we are so proud of each and every one of them. We are excited for our graduates today, as well as for what is to come. Our graduates will be marching in just a moment. We have our live stream on, and a video link of the performance will be shared with you. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the nachat. Without further ado, I introduce you to our Gan Hey graduates.
If what I am
yeah. play, literacy, circle time, and so much more were some parts of our day we got to explore. We learned from each other, and fun games were played. This year in Yavneh, new friendships were made. What a wonderful world is our next song. It has a beautiful message that we hope to always carry along.
גבריאל זאב, למה אתה מאחורי קופסה?
זה לא קופסה.
מה זה?
זה פופקורן.
דניאלה, למה את עם קופסה?
זה לא קופסה.
ניסן זאב, למה אתה מאחורי קופסה?
זו לא קופסה.
מה זה?
זו קלי.
בנימין מתתיהו, למה אתה מאחורי קופסה?
זו לא קופסה.
מה זה?
זה קופסה.
רבקה, למה את מאחורי קופסה? יעקב איתן, למה אתה מחזיק קופסה?
זו לא קופסה.
מה זה?
זו טלוויזיה.
איפה רבקה? רבקה, למה את עומדת מאחורי קופסה? למה אתה מאחורי קופסה?
זו לא קופסה.
אז מה זה?
זו צימא.
ארי, למה אתה מחזיק קופסה?
זו לא קופסה.
אז מה זה?
זו טלוויזיה.
אמונה בתיה, למה את מאחורי קופסה? משה יצחק, אולי? משה יצחק, למה אתה מחזיק קופסה?
זו לא קופסה.
מה זה?
זה מטמון.
רינה אסתר, למה את מאחורי קופסה?
זה לא קופסה.
מה זה?
זה אמבולנס.
גבריאל זאב, למה אתה בתוך קופסה?
לא קופסה.
מה זה?
תוכנית.
I can't feel shit. But every single thing you see there is really tempting. It's just me, Aliyah. Yeah. Okay, this beautiful 3D map of Eretz Israel was created by the children of Yavneh. We all built it together, exactly like the song we are about to sing. Eretz Israel is ours, ours and forever. Who will claim it? We will build, take it personally, all of us together.
Thank you. love to play with?
I love to play with my friends.
Kira, which holiday do you love to talk about? Isaac, what did you love to learn about in Yavneh?
The solar system.
Sammy, what did you love to play with in Yavneh? Ritha, what was your favorite holiday you learned about in Yavneh?
Hanukkah.
Layla, what did you love to learn in Yavneh?
The artist.
Ami, what was your favorite thing to play with when you got it?
Play sticks.
Nathan, what was your favorite holiday you learned about?
Mm-hmm.
Haley, what do you love about Yavneh? Benji, what do you love to learn in Yavneh?
The
holiday. Zach, what was your favorite thing to play with in Yavneh?
I love to play chess.
Becca, what was your favorite holiday you learned about?
Easter.
Aria, what did you love to play with in Yavneh?
I love to play with the dolls.
Ari, what did you love about Yavneh?
That I got to do my
holiday. Zachary, what did you love to learn when you got ready?
Love the office.
Emmy, what did you love to play with when you got ready?
The dog.
What did you love about Yavneh?
That the more I reads the books.
Thank you.
so proud of you. And there's so many things to really celebrate. As you know, this is just a little glimpse of all the wonderful things that are taking place and all the friends that are being made in the Yavneh classroom and outside too. To some people in the audience, I'd like to thank Rabbi Knapp. Thank you very much. Rabbi Penn, who was here before, thank you so very much. Mr. Yavneh, right up front, somebody behind the scenes. Deborah Viva, thank you. Deborah Vivora, I saw Helen Marie, I saw Nurse Navi, lots and lots of helpers. We also have a very special Yavneh helper, Laura Freda, thank you so much. Child. The Yavneh children, you, the Yavneh kiddos, you are part of a family that has been nurtured and loved a lot by your parents, your grandparents, aunts, uncles, siblings, yes, even siblings, and in school by their wonderful, incredible, talented, dedicated, creative teachers, Maura Lani and Maura Iris. I have a core belief about child development is the concept of learning through play. Yavneh stands out as a class led by exceptional educators that truly embrace this concept. One of the first things that takes place daily in this classroom for about an hour every day is a slot of time dedicated to playtime, what we call facilitated playtime. And what that means is it's a time for the children to explore, to discover, to problem solve and collaborate, to negotiate, build together, and I mean that literally and figuratively. And I am so grateful to Maura Iris and Maura Lani, the captains of the team, for prioritizing these play skills, or what I like to think of as life skills. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Before calling the class parents, a couple of announcements. All of the graduates will be meeting you under the Beit Midrash for our collation. Before that takes place, we are inviting, encouraging, the siblings to return to their classrooms. Good. Okay, sounds like you got it. At the collation, there will be the magnificent collages, yearbooks, alphabet book, and some surprises for you to enjoy. And please take home with you at the end of the collation. There's a photo booth, also nice opportunities for pictures and montages for the Bar and Bat Mitzvahs. Yes. At this point, I would like to invite our class parents to come up for a short and sweet message. Thank you.
On behalf of Yavneh, we want to thank Maura Lani, Maura Iris for an amazing, amazing year. Year that was amazing to the beginning, and we want to thank you for the big things, the small things, from teaching them how to read, write, all those, to the small things, whether it's taking them to the bathroom or helping them, or finding the lost item in the lost and found. Those small things don't go unnoticed by the parents of Yavneh. We really want to thank you for an amazing, amazing, successful year, and
thank you so much. Anna give out the diplomas. If you'd like to come up for a picture, we're going to call them up.
Okay.
And don't worry, we're going to switch sides for our other side.
Yeah. We'll go over there if you say.
Zachary Giller. Thank you. us, and to your children, which is your the best present you ever get, and for giving us such a good year, for always working with us and helping your child succeed. And I thank each one of the children for teaching me so much this year. Thank you so much, guys.